This is Josh over at HCSS. Today what we're gonna do is we're gonna look at how HeavyBid can quickly help you make estimates and reduce a lot of the repetition that you have to make using DOT websites. So, right now I have HeavyBid open. And we are in a blank estimate. Right now I have the estimate name, but normally I'd have my bid items all right here. So what we're gonna do is we're going to use the DOT files in order to create this. Going over to Exchange, I'll be able to move to the Import DOT button. And that will bring me to this screen. In this screen, I can choose the specific DOT state that I'm gonna be working with or a specific format or tool I wanna use. Beneath that, what you're gonna see is the ability to pull in that specific file that you're getting from the DOT website. Now, whenever I hit Import DOT Bid Items, it's gonna create a quick backup. And on the left-hand side, what you'll notice in the table of contents, is all of the different bid items I need to estimate. Now, you can see about 17 bid items were created from that. Some of these are gonna be, again, repetition. So, I already have ways that I want to estimate those items. By hitting Build Activities, it's gonna ask me if I wanna create a quick backup. And on the left-hand side, what you're gonna notice is all of these items were already created. In fact, it says 19 activities were created with a total cost of about $1 million. 4 bid items remain without activities. Now I can go in and start creating these activities from scratch if I want to, or you can see from the DOT import, we have all of these items already created for me. Now whenever I select them, I can see more details on the right-hand side. Right here, I have the name of the bid item. I have the name of the step that I need to complete, so clearing and grubbing. And then I have all of the resources that I'll need as far as my crew goes. Now with that, I have all my costs, hours, and of course the grand total of how much that's gonna cost me. Whenever I'm done estimating all of my costs, I can start moving into the fun stuff like markup. I'll go over to the bid summary screen in order to do that. Right here at the top left-hand side, what we're seeing are all of the different costs broken down into separate items, and then I can apply whatever markup percentage I want to on those. What you'll notice is, in the yellow right here, I have my grand total, my total desired bid price. Now, if I want to manipulate this on a line-by-line basis, I can go over to the bid pricing screen. Right here, what I can see are all of my bid items listed out for me. Now, with that, I have the markup, right? So, that is already calculated. But if I want to go and overwrite any one of those things, I can very easily come in here, type in whatever my new unit price is going to be, and it will recalculate those for me. That being said, whenever I'm ready to start sending this out to DOT or to any project owner, I can go over to the print screen, and what it will do for me is it will print it in the specific format the DOT requires. So right here, I have everything already listed out for me with a grand total, and I can include any of my inclusions, exclusions, terms, and conditions. So to recap, that is how the DOT import inside of HeavyBid can help you quickly estimate, reduce repetition, and give you a standard while estimating. If you have any questions about this feature or about how our software can help you take better control of your workflow, call, chat, or request a custom demonstration on our website.